I'm outside Ramsey Student Center where I just got done with an interview with Dr. Julianne Schmidt, who told me a little bit about these helmet sensors, how they affect players, and how they're helping players with their tackling skills. I'll give you a little bit more information tonight at 5, so check in with Grady News Source, Zack Watson.